welcome to the Filitalia International 6th Annual Festival in celebration of La Festa della Repubblica, which translates in English the Italian National Day, which commemorates the formation of the Italian Republic on June 2nd, 1946, after World War II. Today is special, not only for Italy's independence, but it also marks the first anniversary of Filitalia International Foundation, History of Italian Immigration Museum, and the first official unveiling of the Remembering of a Loved One tile sidewalk.
Today marks our 1 year anniversary as we opened up last year at LaFesta 2014. The greatest thing about the event is that everybody here is an Italian.
A parlare come lo senti, cina bendina, vine di vimenti, a parlare come lo senti, adesso te vola per la pigione. A parlare come lo senti, cina bendina, vine di vimenti, a parlare come lo senti, adesso te vola per la pigione. Buia, buia, addosso l'esta luna, buia di la casa, tu stessa luna. Buia, buia, come vento, vento da casa, all'uparmento.
This is a historical moment, which happened probably one in two or three generations. The unveiling of the pavers, we call the Remembering Loved One tile, which will be the foundation for this beautiful museum, for hopefully for eternity, for our children and grandchildren.
It's great. It's for Italians, about Italians. Museum, all the plaques, all the people that want this to happen, it's just great. Here's mine right in the corner. He's right next to me.
Every year's getting better and better. We enjoy it. We have a lot of food, a beautiful day, and a lot of music, and a lot of Italian people. Viva Italia!
Hi, I'm Anthony Gargano from 97.5, The Morning Show. And I got to tell you, we're here at La Festa, and it's such the apt word for it, Festa. It's a wonderful thing. Takes place, a celebration of the Italian-American culture right here at the epicenter of Italian-American culture in Philadelphia, and that is Passyunk Avenue. When I was a kid, I grew up coming down here to get my shoes, to get my school clothes, to get my water rice at Italiano's right over here. This is what we did. Passyunk Avenue was always a commercial entity of Philadelphia, and now it's become a cultural one. The most amazing restaurants, the most amazing, really, display of Italian-American culture. It's a wonderful thing. So when La Festa came in, and the new Italian-American Immigration Museum, it was just a natural. I had to be here. It's a wonderful thing. It's a celebration of the Italian-American culture and really the American culture. And it shows you how all of our melting pots that come together, come here and make a wonderful country. And this is a celebration. And by the way, it's Philadelphia. And you know how I feel about Philadelphia.
This is the Italian roast porchetta. The Italian roast porchetta happens to be the best pork in the world. It is completely deboned and then surgically put back together again with all natural seasonings and cooked in a bakery oven. Just like bread, when cooked in a bakery oven, excelente.
We're at Acme Markets in Tempe. We're here doing a little community service and thanking all the people that come into the Acme. We appreciate their business. I think it's great. We couldn't ask for a better day, that's for sure, right?
My name is John Kawash. I'm with Termini Brothers Bakery. We have the ricotta filled cannolis. We have vanilla and chocolate cupcakes with sprinkled jimmies on top. And then we have our sfogliatelle.
Angelina, where's the sack? Get some fun just to be with her alone.
Noir restaurant where we specialize in Italian, Canadian influence cuisine, craft beers, and seasonal ingredients, and little Italian with a French twist.
Never listens to my song.
Oh, I think it's wonderful. It's a great celebration. You got great weather for it. You got a wonderful turnout. Couldn't have a better city. Brotherly love. I mean, come on, Italians in love. Amore. That's what we're here for.
If she'll be out.
It's been a lot of fun. It's a great turnout. People are very friendly. And people seem to be excited about all the activities going on up and down the avenue.
Brings a community together, people are having a good time, the weather's great, everything was perfect for today.
Gorgeous day.
I'm standing with my buddy Joe Pesci.
And I got to meet Joe Pesci.
That's my sweetheart over here.
You're just too good to be true. Can't take my eyes off of you. You'd be like heaven to touch. I want to hold you so much. As long as love has arrived, and I thank God I'm alive.
I love it. I come every year. It's the first year I actually have a venue here, but you know, I'm always here. It's a good time.
Pardon the way that I stare. There's nothing else to compare. The sight of you leaves me weak. There are no words.
That's great. A lot of people, great weather, having a great time.
But I want this to be a day of pride for Philadelphians, for Italian Americans, for the Avenue, and everything about South Philadelphia.